And while many Americans are concerned about the coronavirus, the Virginia Department of Health wants to warn you about the flu. They say a strain of the flu virus related to the H1N1 strain that caused that pandemic in 2009 is actually spiking in central Virginia. They say if you have not gotten your flu shot yet, you should get vaccinated as soon as possible.